must go. It's my mission. Where is she?
Blake Russell.
My name is Cheyenne Wilson.
When I get older, I want to be an athlete playing at the professional level for any team.
When I get older, I hope to be a successful music artist.
I want to play this game against Cheyenne just because I feel like I can win and I feel like I can just beat her really bad.
I want to play this game against Blake because we're both really competitive and I think I could win.
I just want to win.
I just want to win.
I am preparing for the game that we're going to play, and because Cheyenne is a singer, they're going to make me sing something or compete with her, which, you know, wouldn't be that hard. Zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zinga mama, zing, zing, zing.
I'm not sure what we're going to be doing. Since he's an athlete, I'm not as experienced as him. So, I'm practicing on that today. Video games count, right? I'm bad. Blake's going to beat me. Blake is totally going to beat me. What am I going to do?
Let's play a game.
So I walk into this room and I see a poker table. I have no clue how to play poker.
I walk in and all I see is a poker table. What is this?
You and the other girl know what they're doing, right? Yes. Absolutely.
I have no clue what I'm doing.
I sat there and lied to him and told him I knew exactly what I was doing.
She did not know what she was doing. I could see it in her eyes. He didn't look like he knew what he was doing either.
Thank you.
want.
Dude, it's November 1st. Why are you all Christmassy?
I don't have time for Grinches.
Not even Thanksgiving yet. The pilgrims didn't come here for this.
Ellen, what's up with the Christmas tree?
Christmas season!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Oh, my head.
Where am I?
Are you prepared to become the ultimate hero?
Huh? Who are you?
I am Superman.
Superman?
I couldn't think of anything else, okay? Follow me.
All right.
This, my young grasshopper, is where you will begin your training.
Training?
You said you were prepared to become the ultimate hero.
No, I didn't. I said what, and then you just left.
Stop wasting time. We need to get going. You've worked hard, young grasshopper, or should I say experienced warrior?
Yes.
Most of your training is complete, but you have one final task.
Whatever it is, I'm ready.
You must face me.
I can't defeat you.
Well, you'll surely be defeated.
Huh?
Enough talk. Let's fight.
I can't go on.
It looks like I've won.
Oh, my head.
Where am I?
It's fine.
I'm so sorry.
We were like a couple seconds in.
Alright, my fault.
Thank you.
Hey, feeling all right?
Feel fine. What do you mean?
It's just, I haven't been feeling well lately. I think I may need to go to the doctor sometime soon.
Oh, okay. I'll do that.
We haven't been feeling very well. I just have been having a lot of pains in just my stomach and my back, and just I've just not felt great at all. And then with my sister here, she's apparently not feeling well. She's had a fever. She hasn't slept well each night. It's just not been very good the last couple days for us.
Okay, well, just to be safe, we're going to run some tests, and then once we get those in, I'll let you guys know.
Hello, guys. I'm just going to run a few tests on you really quick, and then I'll get the news to you. And if I can see your knee real quick. All right, and your knee. I'm afraid I have bad news for you guys. I'm sorry to tell you guys this, but you have cancer.
Guess we won't be here that soon.
No, you never know. It would only be LA next.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the shit.
How are you guys
doing? We haven't been feeling very well. I've been having a lot of pain, but just not.
I can't.
What? Ay, Dios mío. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now,
you're an all-star. Get the show on. Alright, go play.
God dang it, we were so close.
The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. But what's fire? How about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're
bored.
I don't know. Ooh, we could toss the ball around outside.
Okay, sure.
Why didn't you go catch it?
Sorry.
Okay, let's go get it. Tired. Can we go sit down?
All right.
Hey. Does my dog have the ball?
Wait a minute. This isn't our ball.
offers 439 progress.
All right, bring it on. Short and black or all white. Here you go, this thing falls next. Got two people.
It smells so good. Give me that. They are so delicious.
Didn't you know that I'm a professional cooker?
How did you do that?
It didn't take me that much. I just went to Walmart and bought them.
For real?